American Gangster when he walked up to Nicky Bonds and told his ass, nigga, I don't give a fuck what you name that motherfucker. Don't call it Blue Magic.
Straight drop and leave it as it is.
You hear me? Nigga, we is gang. Nigga, we is squad. Nigga, we is, let's get it, nigga. We is BK. We is all that gang shit. You niggas taking our shit, man. That shit lame as hell. And we ain't doing shit but letting the next nigga get paid off this shit. Because we killing the fuck out of each other over a fucking block. Goofy as hell. Y'all niggas goofy as hell. Nigga, I'm the goat of this shit. Nigga, y'all niggas goofy. I ain't finna participate in that shit. I just don't like what niggas say as everybody. Don't say everybody. The fuck? Niggas know what the fuck going on.
She went to get some hair. I thought they stopped and borrowed you type shit.
Niggas tripping. Niggas is tweaking, man. And I have no problem with nobody. I just was listening to his shit. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with Shorty Music. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with the singing dude, PNB Rock. But once y'all get to tweaking and up in guns, niggas die with they guns. So it was like, what the fuck? I tweak it. Y'all niggas rich as hell. Y'all would even, I wouldn't even respond to a nigga. You niggas tweak it. That's all niggas gotta do. And niggas don't even know, like this shit be real, man. You niggas is crazy. I'm part of the problems. I'm saying this shit goofy. You know what I'm saying? I ain't finna doubt this shit. I'd rather die rich as hell with my whole family wealthy before I die rich. It's just some bullshit, over some bullshit. All this shit goofy as hell going on. I'd rather be at a table with all loyal rich niggas. You hear me? Eat.